Alright guys, it's Make Me That Guy, I'm Ollie. It's a live video and today's subject is oversized t-shirts, oversized vests for summer 2017, what you should and shouldn't be wearing. It's H&M, everything's available internationally, let's go. Okay gentlemen, so we are here in H&M. As I said, everything you can see is from H&M. What we're covering today is the era of the oversized t-shirts, jumpers, vests in general. So we're going to show you a few of our favorite examples for this summer 2017 to help you look hot exclusively from H&M. Here's our first one, check out this vest. All right, I usually wear sort of a medium, but I like wearing this in a large, because the large has that baggy kind of new age hip hop fit, which is so cool right now. Note as well the difference between this and the bad vest I'm going to show you in a minute, right? I'm not going for these big loose baggy ones, big coming down here, making me look like I'm sort of a bodybuilder from the 80s. Not about that, right? This is the kind of cool fit. So this is H&M, and the great thing about this is it's only $3.99. Man, I've got so many of these, I rock the fuck out of them, then throw them shits away when they start looking old, right? So you can do that, okay? So this is our first good vest. I quite like these jeans as well, right, really ripped up, they're very 2017, whacked in with the little drawers to match up with the vest, pretty cool. The silver fasteners on the shoes, which we've covered in other videos, look good in my silver jewellery as well. But the main point of today's video is most definitely our oversized era. So as I said, it's not about wearing these tight t-shirts and vests anymore. Let's check out two more examples of good oversized garments for 2017. Okay, another jumper. It's summer, right, so it's a bit hot, but it's still super cool. Here's our oversized jumper, check that out. With all these long line garments, that's what these oversized garments are called. They often have this kind of thing here, this pleat, I guess what it is. So it hangs a bit lower down over your bum and it's still fairly fitted around your waist. Check out how it's really fitted on top. And this is a medium, even though it looks so big. So that is an example of a good oversized jumper, oversized garments 2017. One more. Okay, and finally, here is an example of an oversized t-shirt. So again, this is a medium, but it's long. It comes right down over my bum, and it's a bit baggier, yeah? If you're trying to show off your gym gains, then you simply roll up the sleeves. It's not 1996. No one wants to see these fitted, awful t-shirts. That's what we're about to show you. So that was our third oversized garment, vest, jumper, t-shirt. Make sure your garments look like this summer, all right? Okay guys, so here is our bad t-shirt, right? Yes, it looks all right, it's very fitted, but it's too much information. It's obvious I go to the gym, and I can still see that in the baggy garments from rolling the sleeves up a little bit, right? It's leaving a bit more mystery for the gym guy. And anyway, if you're skinny and you haven't got the gains, you don't want to be wearing this t-shirt anyway, it's far, far too tight. So this is our bad t-shirt. See every ripple, right? I feel like I've taken a time warp back to 1998, right? So sorry, 2008. All right, so there we go. That was our bad t-shirt. I'm going to show you a bad vest, a really bad vest. Okay, so here was our bad vest. All right, why is it bad? It just is, right? This was really cool, made by a shop called All Saints about 10 years ago. The skull is lame. This sort of old vibe, vintagey vibe is lame. It comes far too way down here, showing off too much body, right? You just look like a real tart, like you're really trying to show off your body. And plus, the style is dead. So remember, the oversized garments are the way forward. This is a bad t-shirt. If you're wearing ones like this, chuck them out. All Saints in the early 2000s is no longer cool, all right? So move on, it's the oversized era. One last thing I'm gonna say is, the jumper we showed you was a mere 20 quid, and I fucking love this. Definitely the favorite garment of the day is this oversized gray jumper. We already did the price of the vest, I think it was 4 quid, and the t-shirt was $12.99. All right, t-shirt's okay, it was really the cut I was showing you. The killer was that gray jumper, so go cop that. All right, it's Make Me That Guy, I'm Ollie. Be sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and we're gonna be back. Plenty more videos hiding in changing rooms just like this to give you the good stuff.